Hi friends, welcome to Sunrise Classes. Myself Ajay Kishinde. Today we will see how to find square of any number ending with 5. Let's start. Now this is 15 square. We have to find the square of the 15. First step is take the square of 5. We already know that the square of 5 is 25. It is very easy to write down the square of 5 here first, 25. Now this 1 is remaining. Now next number of 1 is 2. Multiply it with 1. 1 into next number of 1 is 2. To multiply it with 1. So we get answer 2. Write down it before this 25. This is the square of the 25. That is 15 square is 225. Suppose we have to find the square of 25. Same step. Write down first the square of this unit digit is 5. The square of the 5 is 25. Write down here first. 25. Then this 2, take the next digit of 2 is 3. 2 and make the multiplication of this 2 and here next number of 2 is 3. So write down here 2, 3 is 6. Write down this answer before this 25. We get 625. This is the square of the 25. Now take the another examples. 65 square. First write down the square of 525 here. Take the next number of 6 is 7. 6, 7 is 42. Write down here directly answer 42. This is 75. Write down the first 5 square, 25. This is 7. 7's next number is 8. 7, 8 is 56. So write down here 56. Again here 85. 5 square is 25. Write down here. Now here is 10's digit is 8. What is the next number of 8 is 9. 8, 9 is 72. So write down here 72. Here is 95. Here again 5 square, write down here first 5 square 25. And next number of 9 is 10. 9 tens are 90. So write down here 90. This is the square of 95. We can also find the square of any number. Suppose 105 square. Here first here unit digit is 5. So write down the square of 5 is 25. And 10. Next digit is 10. So next number of 10 is 11. So 10 11 is 110. Write down here 110. This is the answer of 105. Using this trick we can find the any numbers ending with 5. It is very simple and useful while solving the examples. Thank you.